Hello friends. Today's tutorial is how to buy free domain for 1 year. Go to freenom.com. First, make your account. And search availability of your domain. Here you can see .tk is not available. Now we are checking .ml. Click on checkout and check for 12 months. Now here if you not using your account then verify you by email. And if you using your account then verify by your account. I'm using my account. Here search for your view card. Here is my card. Now edit your information. Click your claimed area and you're done. Now I'll show you how to get free domain for 1 year. In another tutorial I'll show you how to connect your domain to your blogger. Thank you for watching.